With the flames extinguished and the smoke clear, the extent of the loss here was even more evident.
Sadness and devastation. I mean, you just kind of don't know what to think.
The fire torched two businesses and, worse, sent a ripple effect of devastation through the heart of the Stockyards.
All of these businesses are wonderful down here, and it's like a loss in the family.
Alice Wells embraced the comfort from friends, but her husband's paintings and prints on display inside the saddle shop, simply gone now.
A complete loss for us. Original paintings that, you know, cannot be replaced.
The firefight now over, the cleanup begins, because what once was just isn't anymore.